Hey guys, welcome back to Bella Roseland, and today we're doing something very fun. I'm super excited for this video, but today we are, well, I am. I'm turning into an e-girl for the night. I am not going to school with e-girl makeup and outfit. That would be embarrassing. And that I would look like a psycho, kind of. But today I'm going to be doing my makeup and my outfit. Next, I might be doing like an indie style. I love their style. It's actually like super cool and cute, but I'm super excited. I got this cute makeup mirror. I love it so much. It is like so cute. But I got it at the dollar section at Target. But it's actually like super good, and you can use it for a lot of stuff, and I love it so much. It is beautiful. But can you see yourself? I can see myself. Hi. It's kind of like a ring light too, because it like puts some light on me. Cause look, that is such a difference. There's different modes, but I love the third one because that's like the highest. Okay, but let's get into this. Okay, the makeup. So I think, I have a lot of makeup, but I don't have, like eyeliner. I have I have four makeup palettes. So, we have this Roxy palette, this Elf palette, and then I have these two. They're just, like, one color, but I kind of call them palettes. Super cute. None of these, so, I don't know. I don't have black, but I have a really dark brown. If you look at this right there, that's super dark. So I think I'm going to use that. So I'm going to do my eyeshadow first here. Got to pull my hair into all the way back, or else my hair is going to be going in. I don't really know what hairstyle to do, like pigtails maybe, which sounds really weird, but it is true. Okay. So I have some makeup brushes I really need to use. I have a lot. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I use these all the time. Jeez, there goes my makeup palette. Okay, so I do not have a chair. I'm just like sitting on my knees. It's very uncomfortable. So I'm gonna kind of go like that. There. Okay, the first thing I'm going to do is eyeshadow. I kind of have a few dark ones. I feel like they sometimes do like make it look like their makeup is dripping from crying. So I think I'll do that for some of it, but I do have a dark palette. Okay. So I feel like it's more down here that they have it, and like a little up top. So that's what I'm gonna do. But first I'm going to do this just like plain white. You can kind of see it. But it's super cute. Okay, so I'm going to do it. You can't really see it, so that's a good thing. That actually, here, let me look at my ear. Oh, it looks like I have highlighter on. I don't have highlighter, but on the sides it looks like it because this stuff is so like white. But when you put it there, it actually looks like it's highlighter. I'll be done with my makeup and then I'll show you it. Well, like my eyeshadow. Okay, guys, I finished. I look like so bad. Okay, so I put on like whiteness on my lips. I think it actually looks kind of good. Like, it makes it look like, I don't have black makeup, like black lipstick. So I just did that. And then I put some black, like eyeliner on my, and then I put a little bit on the top. But I think it kind of looks good. I don't know. This is my mirror face. It kind of shines more. It looks bad. I know. But next, for the next part, I already started some of it, but this one I'm making it look like makeup's dripping, like my eyeliner or like my mascara. So guys, I look like a psycho, but this is my final product of being a good girl. I look stupid. Do I look good? No, I look like a new girl, but I look bad. I just kind of look creepy.